Louisiana State Police have arrested 18 people accused in the thefts of 79 brand new cars. The cars were brought to New Orleans by train and then stolen from the Norfolk Southern rail yard over the last 2 years. All but seven of the cars have been recovered. Troopers also say that some of the cars that were stolen were used in violent crimes.